First down at the 22. He runs with it right up the gut.
Jim, no surprise there. You got the lead. It's late in the game. You run the football. Make that clock keep ticking. And you go over these situations so many times in practice. You got to manage the clock. Know how much time you got left. They've done that well. And just keep running it.
Osweiler is going to take it from the gun.
Looking to go down the field here.
And they can't connect.
Not a good job by the defense that time. They let the wide receiver get behind them. But the quarterback a little off target, and they missed a big play.
Third down and six. Osweiler's got it in the gun. Out of the pocket. Sheard has the sack.
We got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down, and they get back to the quarterback and take him down.
Martin's got it now. Talib's there to take him down. That return's good for about eight. The Patriots come out now with little time left on the clock, and they've got to be thinking, what could have been here today, partner?
Yeah, that's it. You know, Jim, these are tough moments, and what you do in a situation like this, don't throw any more gasoline on the fire. If you're the quarterback, don't take a chance and throw a silly interception that people are going to talk about. Don't fumble the ball if you get the ball in your hands as a runner or a receiver, and just get this game over with.
Brady from the gun. Gronkowski hauls in that bullet pass. The Patriots call a timeout here. They have zero timeouts remaining. First down, offense readying for the snap. First down here after the completion. Brady is in the shotgun. Going deep. Intercepted. What a horrible time to throw the interception. But hats off to the defense here, Phil. They come up with the stop, the play, the takeaway at just the right time.
Yeah, listen, I give the defense all the credit in a situation like this. You know, they took advantage of a quarterback who they knew was going to have to take a chance, and they were ready to pounce on it.
No margin for error here with the offense. Quarters formation here for the defense.
Let's go.
Osweiler's back in shotgun formation. Thomas got it on a pass that had something taken off of it. The Broncos, one timeout remaining. The corner step back. First and 10. Green's got it on a pass that had some heat. How about this game, Phil? What a big win it was.
It was something to be happy about. Go out and dominate. Awesome stuff.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nantz saying so long.